South Indian actresses who changed their names. Anushka Shetty. This Bahubali actress had a very girl next door name which she thought was not apt for her career, so she took the name Anushka. The actress's real name was Sweety Shetty, which would not have gone with her profession. Sai Pallavi. Her actual name is Sai Pallavi Senthamarai, but the actress decided to shorten her name before joining Tollywood. This young actress only uses Sai Pallavi as her stage name and has removed Senthamarai from her name. Shruti Hassan. The real name of this actress was Shruti Rajalakshmi Hassan, which she decided to shorten before entering the industry. The actress decided to omit her middle name, Rajalakshmi, to get familiar easily. Kiara Advani. South Indian and Bollywood actress Kiara Advani changed her actual name completely before entering the glamour world. Her actual name is Alia Advani, which she changed into Kiara so that she does not get confused with Alia Bhatt. Nayanthara. Lady superstar of South India has taken Nayanthara as her stage name as her real name is completely different. Nayanthara's real name is Dina Mariam Kurian. She shortened it to get familiar with people easily. Shreya Saran. This actress's real name is Shreya Pushpendra Saran and the actress took the decision of shortening it before entering Bollywood. The actress removed her middle name Pushpendra and she uses Shreya Saran as her stage name. Priya Mani. Priya Vasudev Mani Iyer is widely known as Priya Mani in the industry as she changed her name. The Family Man actress wanted a short name for her filmy career, which is why she omitted Vasudev and Iyer from her name. Rai Lakshmi. Rai Lakshmi is a very popular actress in the South Indian industry and she has changed her actual name and uses her stage name currently. Well, this actress's actual name is Lakshmi Rai, but she is predominantly known with her stage name. Tabu. This Bollywood and South Indian actress is widely popular with her stage name Tabu. But very few people know that this actress has shortened her real name, which is Tabassum Hashmi. Bhavna. Popular South Indian actress Bhavna has done several movies till date in the South Indian industry. But did you know that her real name is not Bhavna? Well, her real name is Kartika Menon. Rambha. Rambha was quite a popular actress in South Indian industry as well as in Bollywood too. But her real name is not Rambha. This actress's real name is Vijayalakshmi Yedi. Jaya Prada. Popular Bollywood and South Indian actress Jaya Prada is one of the most veteran personalities. Her actual name is Lalita Rani Ravanam, which she changed into Jaya Prada before entering Bollywood industry. Do you think that their actual name were better than their stage name? Let us know your thought in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.